what's up, gamers? We're gonna get back at it again. By the way, for those of you who have seen Leafius Here's Dick, do not be alarmed. It's not as big as you would think. But yeah, Leafy got docs. You know, I can't even say docs. His nudes was released. Just his nudes. Well, can you really say nudes if it was just dick? That's the sad part. Hey, man. Hopefully the ladies still love him. Ah, wait, what the fuck was I doing as Gwendolyn?
Brom. That's my spear. What is it doing here?
He said that Odin gave him that spear.
Huh.
Princess, you are the king's daughter, correct?
To give away the spear my sister handed me as she lay dying.
Oh, that's not right. Oh, Gwendolyn's looking fine. Oh, I'll fuck the shit out of Gwendolyn.
Feel like I slept forever.
I'm not a pedophile, I promise.
Are you alright? I shall bring you some tea.
Yeah, bring me something, you fucking
I feel
spring.
A bit better, knowing that you're here.
Oh, wait, that's actually pretty
I will
sweet.
Attend to you, even if I wasn't ordered to.
Oh god, I feel bad.
Mirrors, thank you so much.
I feel bad, Mirrors. I'm sorry. I'll fuck you right in the... Who's this man?
Princess, I'm a puka vendor. Is there something you need?
What you got? Oh, I don't really have a lot of things. Yogurt. Do I want? No, look, it's probably semen. We don't fall for tricks out here. What do I want? That'll be fine. Okay, look, that's like good enough for me. Oh, no respect. What's this? Wait, is that just the exit? Like, that's not to no Puka Village? No, wait, what's blue? Oh, yep, the restaurants. Here, I could go to, like, they're both the same kind of restaurant. Like, yeah, this is one of them? Yeah, these people only take these coins. And that's it. I'm pretty sure both restaurants are the same.
May I have some of your time? Since you've come all this way, why not purchase a souvenir? I have rare goods you won't find anywhere else.
Do you? What you got? Oh god, rare goods my fucking ass. You poor. Oh, I'm poor. Thank you, kind citizen. Alright, I'm in the kitchen.
Welcome.
Oh god.
What can I get you today?
Yo, hold on, she's thick as fuck. Oh shit. Yo, if I can cover that pun. What do I want? You know, hey man, let's go all out with our monies. JK. Who wants to go out with their money, right? Hey, cold cheese soup. Sounds.
With pleasure.
That sounds pretty bad. Goddamn. I'll dig Gwen down. If I can multiply myself, I'll run a train on this blue bunny. I like animals. Oh god, I'm getting levels.
Will this be all for you?
No, I'm a big girl. I'll eat. Give me another one.
With pleasure.
With pleasure. God damn. Hey, guys, level up. Oh, will this be hot? Yeah, you know, we'll have spicy chicken.
With pleasure.
Alright, now one more meal, you know. See if we can hit
Will this be all?
That another level omelet. What? Like, did it start with omelet and finish with omelet?
Will this be all for you?
Yes, because I cannot afford anymore.
Thank you very
much. Oh, you're welcome. Damn. Oh, that bitch is fine. Alright. Where are we going? Now it says the village with triangle. Fuck that village. This village gay. Nothing but furries everywhere. Who wants that?
There you are, Gwendolyn.
Oh, hold up, yo. He's looking kind of good. Shit, I'll suck his
Oswald,
dick.
The Shadow Knight. So I have been forced to accept the enemy's elite soldier as my husband. It seems I am destined to suffer.
I mean, he seems like a nice guy.
I must take my leave soon.
Look, see, that is a nice guy. Come on.
But before I go, I would like to give you something.
What's
your
that?
Hand, please.
What hand job on the spot? Oh.
This ring.
Oh, of course.
I'm sorry. I have nothing else worthy of being presented to you. This is a beautiful ring that I obtained from a dragon named Wagner.
God damn.
The ring to Trell?
Will you accept it?
Why are you giving me something so precious?
How can I say it? Well, it's because I want to see you smile, to see you happy.
Aw, yeah, that's sweet.
I am a warrior. My only happiness stems from battle.
Aw, oh, come on, you're blushing. Oswald, you smooth
you
bastard.
Do you fancy him?
I fancy the fuck out of him.
No, that man is my enemy. When I think about all the warriors he has slain, I cannot forgive him, no matter how kind he is to me.
How many warriors have
my
you slain?
My father's spell is making me feel this way. Tis not love. It simply cannot be.
No.
I shall seek vengeance the moment it presents itself.
Oh, shit.
That is what my father would want me to do. There is no reason for you to remain loyal to a king who has abandoned you.
I
just want to do what will make my father happy.
Damn.
That is what Oswald just said to you. He yearns for your love in the same way you yearn for your father's.
How tragic.
For now, I am simply a prisoner being manipulated by my captor.
I wouldn't go that far. Are you just trying to tune a sub, man? Let the man tune a sub.
Oswald, are you leaving so soon?
Yes. I have an oath to keep. Gwendolyn,
to this puss guy.
Will you wait for me?
Of course.
I belong to you now.
Wide open.
If you command me to wait, I shall obey.
Gwen, why?
You are not an object, and I will not allow anyone to treat you thus. Never.
Look at this. This man's fighting for women's right before it was a thing.
I take my leave. I shall be back soon.
Hold on, yeah, Muslim women.
This ring is undoubtedly to Trell. This will allow the cauldron to be activated. I must take it to my father.
No, please. I want to stay with Oswald. No. Daddy, no.
Princess!
I come with a message for the king.
Oh, God.
What are you doing?
Jesus.
I may have been banished, but I will not tolerate such treatment.
The king has ordered us to kill you on sight.
That's right, trust no thought. God damn. Yeah. Oh, you might as well run back to Oswald. Oh god. No, wait, it's been so long.